Everybody in the Middle East is tired of listening to Blinken repeat Prime Minister Netanyahu's talking points. So we have no credibility in the Middle East at all. We are simply seen as taking orders from and executing in accordance with Prime Minister Netanyahu's demands.